Primal creepo thing escaped into the pipes.
You think he'll be okay in there?
If he comes up under the girls' locker room, I'm switching school.
Ooh, and look what I figured out, our initial spell.
The main thing is, the bad guy didn't get our new best friend.
Wow. I wonder how long this prophecy took to find all these girls that have the initials to spell out which. Guess we'll never know. You know, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Something important. Oh shit! I didn't post a video for a week! Salutations everyone, welcome to... Anyway guys, welcome to RWBY Grimm Eclipse. Oh my god. It's been a long time since I played this game, but something's different. That's right, I am playing this on the PS4 now. Oh yeah, this is pretty cool. So that means I don't have my DLCs that I had purchased when I played this game on Steam. And so I will get the Team Juniper DLC pretty soon. Don't worry, maybe the next video, I don't know. Right now we're gonna play this in its glory. If you haven't seen my videos of RWBY Grimm Eclipse, that's possibly a good idea, seeing how terrible the quality was in the other in those videos, but check them out regardless. Anyway, we're gonna start out with the story, which is Boots on the Ground. Now, what difficulty should we go with? Hard, double the grim, double the fun. Should I try in hard? Screw it. Let's get a challenge up on us. We're gonna play RWBY because RWBY's awesome. She's one of my favorite characters. I would like to play Pura because Pura is awesome too. Oh, Pura, I miss her. It's sad that she got killed off in RWBY. Anyway. Ooh, yes. I already know the controls of this game because I played this with my PS4 controller on my laptop. All right.
Wow, look at all these Grimm. Let's get them.
All right, let's do it. Hey guys, what's up? Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, I killed them all. There we go. Okay. Oh, yes! Ultimate. Yes! Oh. Okay. Oh, snap. No! Oh, shit. Well... And they said double the grim, double the fun. Well, I didn't mean this would be like this kind of fun. Yes!
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been
having
trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Forward! Let's see, I know there's a thing here. Yes! Go!
Look what I found!
So weird to see this in HD quality. It's amazing. I mean, just love to play this game. I mean, it doesn't look the best. It looks like a PS2 game at best. Which makes it even more fun than I think about it. Because I never had that luxury to play all those beat-em-up games that you had in the PS2. I mean, I only played Kingdom Hearts 2, and you'll be shocked to hear this, I only played Kingdom Hearts 2. I finally played it in 2011. I forgot what day I played the first one. I think it was 2009 I played Kingdom Hearts 1. Well, actually, I played it when I was young, but I never completed it. I think about it, I never completed the first one that much, but I got, because I felt no sense of doing so, because I got spoiled the ending already. I spoiled myself because YouTube was a big thing back then. Oh, heck no! Don't get killed. Oh god! Ugh! Messed up. See that the gameplay hasn't changed. And the slow screen to show you how much you died. Play again. What up? Yes. Oh, snap. I can't see where I'm going. Come on. Okay. What up? Yes. All right. What's up? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, ultimate. Yes, stunned you. Oh, God. Beat him up. Take the room down. Oh yeah! Hi, dude! You're the mini-boss. I forgot mini-bosses! Oh yeah! Yes! Oh, nope, you're not gonna get me. Yes!
Yeah, we win!
I wonder... The worst part is there's no, you know... This ain't two-player or anything, or four-player, which sucks. It's only available online. And all that crap, which is stupid. I don't like that. It's so horrible. That's dumb. Dum diddly yum dum dum. Let's do this.
Wow.
I'm ready.
I wonder if Dr. Ublak knows about this place.
Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublak is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Look what I found!
Yay, artifact. All right, Okay, alright, let's see what we're gonna do here. Beautiful music of RWBY. Can't monetize your video, everyone, because this is copyrighted. Ah, oh, there's nothing in there. Oh, I hate those guys. They are so strong. They're glitching out. Hey, what up? Nope. And they always try to attack you, so you gotta keep doing, yeah, this. They are very violent. Oh, look at that. I defeated your ass. Ow. Nope. 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 Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, fuck. Ow, my hands. There's so many combos. Damn it. My finger still hurts, so I'm not very equipped to play a game. Oh wait, no. Oh, I should have played someone else. I didn't. Oh shit. Wait. Is this the... Yeah, it is. Okay. Gotta get the thing. Gotta get the thingy. There's the thingy.
Finders keepers.
Keepers? They don't leave, you know. They don't always leave. They always stay there. Even when you die, you're like, oh, they're still there. Wait. Oh, that's not a box. I thought it was a box, but it wasn't a box. It was just a fucking rock. Go. All right. Awesome. They're so... they don't know what to do. They're actually Beowulf mines. I'm trapped in a box. 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 No, I'm trapped in a box. 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 No, I'm trapped. Oh, I'm making out. These Beowulfs are having their relinquid love together. We shouldn't. We should. But we should. But we can't. This love. It's forbidden. I can't do this. No. No. Surprise, motherfucker. I didn't press circle. I pressed triangle for some reason. Damn it. Oh, RWBY's down. Okay, let's try someone cool too. He has that robotic arm now. Which was predictable at first. I mean, of course she was gonna get a robotic arm or something. I mean, it's weird because I saw two blonde anime characters getting their arm cut off. First, it was Akami got killed, then it was RWBY, which shocked me. Like, wow. And who'd have thought I would see two blonde anime characters? Who would have thought I would see two blonde anime characters get their arm cut off on the same day? Huh. This is pretty weird for me. Punch! Does that Beowulf not see this Beowulf getting his ass kicked?
Taste my fist!
Yes! Come on! Yeah! Oh, boom! Here comes the boom! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! No! Stop huddling in a position! You try to think I am one person, but I can do this. Oh yeah! I could have sworn Jinx said power and a kisser. Oh wait, she did. Boom. Oh. Overpowered.
Use my fist.
She really is overpowered. If you play Jing a lot, you would totally know she's overpowered. Oh, oh crap. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, you can't defeat me. Oh shit, oh, yes. Oh yeah. Ah. Fight!
Shotgun up for the good guys.
Alright, yes! We got it, we got it. Now let's go find the other artifact, which I have no idea where it is. I really don't know. I don't own the stone. Yes! Oh, that music! Every time, every time you watch a RWBY season, the first thing, I mean, I don't know if you guys think of it, but I always think of it. Every time a new season of RWBY comes out, the first thing I say is, when is the soundtrack coming out? Because I get mad because I hear that soundtrack. I'm like, oh damn it, I want that soundtrack. I want it so badly, I want to jam it in my car, every single soundtrack.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Alright. Every time, it's always like, I need that damn soundtrack. Oh, hey. What up, thing? Why is it bigger than me? Seriously, what the heck? Look at my side by side. Oh.
Check this out.
Oh well. Let's go. Couldn't stand it. Couldn't stand another minute. Funny enough, you know, when Volume 3 came out, I became more self-aware with the songs because the songs. In RWBY, if you ever hear them back, I don't know if anyone knows this, but I think you guys do, that if you listen to the soundtrack for all of the RWBYs from Volumes 1 and 2, they actually foreshadow what's to come from Volume 3 and 4. They really do. And what happens in the actual season. It also talks about the characters and development. Red like roses. I know it's about RWBY, but Red like roses part 2 is more about Yang. If I'm correct, yeah. No. I'm wrong. Sorry, I'm wrong. Red like roses talks about the team RWBY of Team RWBY, because they say red, white, black and yellow, and volume part 2 of Red Red Roses talks about Yang. Which I got it because mother left her because RWBY's mother died, but Yang's mother just up and left. Oh, snap. There's so many Grimm. Oh. Challenge. Challenge accepted. Challenge accepted. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. I got cocky. Damn it. No. Shit. Okay. I can do this. Let's play as Blake now. Which Blake is pretty awesome. I'm actually pretty good at Blake, I think. I know.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
I was always stuck at this part in the game.
Let's take this back to Beacon.
Nothing. Seriously, it's like by chance. It's like, oh, the boxes do have something, the boxes don't have something. Really? Never played this with anyone else online. Well, I tried to, but with Horde mode. I wish Horde mode was single player, though, so you can take it on by yourself.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed.
What?
Get hairy.
Oh yeah. That's why I'm like Blake. Wait, where's the music? Oh, there it is. It just took a while. Get away from that. Oi. You wanna tangle with me? Wanna go. Yes! Ba-bam! Ba-blam! Oh yeah! So, Blake is more agile, and she can get more range. Yes! Ugh. Oi! Get out of here! Go! Move out of the way! Fool!
Students,
yes!
We're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work!
Oh! Work out your muscles! Oh man, Blake is taking on all of them. Oh yeah! Oh snap! I don't give a shit, I am bossing! Stop. Missed. But you didn't. But you did. Oh, shouldn't screw with me. Oh, yes. Oh, step. Can't level up yet. Gotta take the Grimm out first. Oh, no, go away. Oi. Oh, sorry. I'm off the menu, and control center is too. Fool. Okay.
Halfway point, team.
Okay. Ooh, attack. Oh yeah. Yes!
You didn't see me, did you?
Oh, shit! Oh, crap! Oh, snap! Oh, crap! Fuck off! Oh, yes! Yes! You're gonna fuck with me, aren't you? Can't do it. Come and catch these hands, boy! Boy. Won't pick on a fight, pick a fight with me. was on the same level as you. Oh shit. What up? What up, boys? What up? What up? Oh snap! You didn't see that coming. Oh shit! Oh snap! Oh snap! No! So close! Damn it! That was so close! Let's see if the Ice Queen can do this! Oh, step!
And that's why they call me the Ice Queen.
Oh shit! Ice Queen doesn't fuck around. Oh shit! Oh, magic! No. Don't screw with me.
Halfway point, team.
Ooh. Oh, snap. Nope. Don't mess with me. Oh, snap. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, yes! Don't screw with me. Ice Queen knows when to start shit. Yes! There should be like an open world game for RWBY Volume 4. Just saying. Like Final Fantasy like style. Shut up. Hey, what's up? What up? Ice Queen knows. Don't mess with her. Ice Queen! Nope. You are the lucky winners. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna kill me? Oh, okay, it's that guy. Okay. Cool. Keep it 100. I earned a trophy. I earned a trophy. I earned a trophy. I earned a trophy. Get your ass over here. Fight me like a real man, huh? Shut up. And you didn't attack me, which you suck for that. How dare you not attack me right? Oi! Yes! I had it! Shit. Time for Yang. Time for Yang! If Yang can't do it, no one will. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh my god, that is so cool! Okay, guys, if you switch characters, your light turns a different color. Oh man, that is so cool. Blake is blue. Yang is yellow, of course. And then Ruby red, which I never saw that color. And then Weiss, well, you already know. Dude, that's awesome. I did not realize that. That is so cool.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
The light on the controller turns, that's amazing. Technology. I'm easily impressed. to a kid born in this age, he wouldn't be, but for me, I would have been so psyched out, like, holy shit, this is cool, if I ever got this game if I was a young boy. Boom. Pacino. Who's next? Anyone? Oh, hi.
Gotcha!
Creatures that I have to kill. Look at this. You're too weak. You're not Beowulf, dude. Stop saying you are. Bruh. Stop.
Hold on just a
Done.
Longer. We're almost
Shit. Oh, A4. Hey, what up? Oh. Ah.
Has suffered severe damage.
I can't tell that. Oh, shit. Come on. Fuck with me! Come on! Oi, bitch! Oh, shit. Stay away from that fucker. Ah, shit! Yes. Oh, shit. Ah. Take me alive! Oh. Oh shit. I hate it when they do that. I couldn't stand it a minute. I didn't know what to do about it. All I've done is in the film of my life was in the way from the minute that you died. Oh, yes. All right. Let's see.
Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
Well, sure, you're counting on us. Weiss is the weakest, I bet. I think Weiss is stiff on this, on the controls. If you ever saw one of my you see here, this never had an invisible wall, or the thing that you used to stand on top of this, but this never had an invisible wall, and here.
What do we have here?
And then I fell off the edge here, as Yang. I finally completed the level because it took me so long to do so. Like what happened now. But it took me so long to do so, and I was so happy. I was like, yes, I finally did it. That means I can make progress on the other one. And I did. But then I fell off the edge. I didn't die. I fell off the edge, and I couldn't get out. And I was stuck there for the majority of the game. Oh, and I hated that. I couldn't get out. I was mad. I was like, no, I couldn't restart. Because I thought it wouldn't save. But Luckily, it did. And then I made sure not to go on that glitch again. And, because they updated it to make sure.
When it sees you, it will spin before it charges.
Yeah.
While it's spinning, I get charge it. Out of the way.
And
disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
It was messed up that I did it. I was like, okay. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. I forgot. Gotta dodge. And he's standing on Weiss. Because she is weak. I'm gonna level up Weiss. Oh god, I feel bad for Weiss now. Because of Volume 4. Father's a dick. He's not even related. They're not. The father was he's not family by blood. That's what they said. He's not family by blood, and he's such a dick. And I had suspicions about Weiss's brother, because Weiss's brother was a total douche. I mean, he looked like, hello, dear sister. And then I was like, oh, look at him trying to be all nice. And I just started thinking, I don't like where this is going. Because there's no way a brother like that, from a more promptable, more better suited heir to the Schneek Dust Company, is her. And I was like thinking, there's no way he's nice to her always. And then Weiss said that in one of the episodes. There's like, you've never been nice to me before, so why are you doing this now? Oh, you planned this. Yes, I planned this. Yes, now I'm gonna be part of the company. Ha 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 ha. Like a dick. Oh shit. Come on! It is most stupid of you. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Anyway. I guess we'll end it right here. Oh, I'm gonna level up Weiss until I get to the part I need to be so I can defeat these bastards. Anyway, hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you all guys in the next one. Ciao, darlings! I think next time would be a live stream. Next time I'll do it this on a live stream. This sounds cool. This is live stream material. Yeah. Anyway, ciao. Hey, Mama just killed a man, put a gun up against his head, pull my trigger, and he's dead. Mama,
sort of foreign
life
object.
Has just begun.
That's never mind that.